Astigmatism is when the eye, instead of being round like a football, is shaped more like a rugby ball. And that affects your vision both for distance and for reading. And people might just have astigmatism, but astigmatism normally goes with either long sight or short sight. And what that means is, if you're just short-sighted, you tend to need glasses for distance, but you might be okay for reading without them. If you're long-sighted, you tend to need glasses more for reading, but you might, particularly when you're young, be okay without glasses, so seeing things far away. But if you're astigmatic, then that affects both. So if you're short-sighted with astigmatism, you need glasses for distance and for reading. And if you're long-sighted with astigmatism, you need glasses for distance and for reading as well. If you have any problems or any concerns about your eyes, contact your local optometrist. Details can be found on lookafteryoureyes.org.